got you. Jesus, you gave me the runaround.
Let me go, for Christ's sake. I have to bury my parents.
You're going nowhere. Except back inside.
If I don't bury them now, they'll be ripped to pieces by jackdaws and scattered over unhallowed ground. And I'm stuck here, a stone's throw away.
All right, shove me. I'll pretend you caught me off guard and I fell over. I'll deal with the others. You just get out of here on the double.
To wait for me here, friend. Better to keep going on my own. Looks like they've already gone.
Well, I never. The pig turns up.
Thank you.
Sweet Jesus. It's the charcoal burner. What did these poor souls ever do to them?
Hey, answer to my prayer. Just when I wanted to make...
Thank you.
didn't run like me. He died with a sword in his hand. Used to buy a side and he did this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. Didn't abandon like me.
Why did he do it to me, Father? Why? Why did you leave me? Forgive me. Forgive me for everything. Next time I won't run.
I'll never run away again. His face. I'll find him.
But first, I have to find the shovel and take care of you. I remember you told me you wanted to lie beside Mother. Here, under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you. It wasn't supposed to be you, Bianca.
I'll find the bastards that did this to you. I'll find them. I swear it.
Get away, you mutt! Get away, you beast!
What's going on? Smithshack? What in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me!
Isn't that mutt the butcher's? And isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing here? What are you doing here?
I came to bury my parents.
So bury them and leave me be.
Do you know what happened to Teresa from the mill? When I fled, the Cumans wanted to... They meant to violate her, and God knows what else.
No, I don't know. What do I care? They probably raped her and killed her like all the others. Her misfortune. Right now, I've got to take care of myself.
How did you manage to get away?
How do you think? I ran.
Would you lend me that spade? I have to dig a grave, and I can't find another.
What's it worth to you? I see you have a fine sword. I'll gladly trade you my spade for that. How did you come by it, anyway?
My father forged it for Sir Radzig. It's my duty to deliver it to him. It's not for sale.
Go right ahead and dig that grave with your sword. See how that... And where will you dig it anyway? Here? You're not going to lay your parents in unhallowed ground, are you?
Father said he wanted to be buried here, and I can't take him to St. James's. God willing, later I can find a priest to consecrate the ground.
I've interrupted you robbing the dead. Is that why you're so ill-tempered? You bastard. Haven't you got a shred of honor?
And what of it? The butcher has no more need of coin. And now that I think of it, your sword would do me quite nicely as well. Will you hand it over without a fuss, or do you want to end up like the butcher here?
The only way you'll touch this sword is when I shove it in your guts.
This is a good place. You're gonna like it.
So, let's get to it. Damn it all. How am I going to do this?
Do you need some help?
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want? Zbyshek?
Who do you think we are? Franciscan brothers? We're here to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needing it. Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't want.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Runt! Aye! Cut the bastard down!
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
Topsy-dilly.
I told you how it would end. You should have listened to me. This is nice work. The chief is going to like it. It's new, isn't it? Now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood. I believe there's a word for such moments. The old man would certainly know. But I'm just a common killer. Did you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, go fuckers! The games are over.
Guard! Disperse them!